7. From a point on the ground, the angles of elevation of the bottom and the top of a transmission tower fixed at the top of a 20 m high building are 45 degrees and 60 degrees respectively. Find the height of the tower. Solution. From question and figure it is clear that AD equals height of the tower equals DB equals height of the building equals 20 m. ACB equals 60. DCB equals 45. Consider in right delta ABC. Tan 60 equals AB, BC. Now, putting the values of tan 60. AB equals square root 3 BC. Now, consider in right delta DBC. Tan 45 equals DB, BC. Now, putting the value of DB and tan 45. 1 equals 20, BC. BC equals 20 m. Now, putting the value of BC to get the value of AB. AB equals BC square root 3. AB equals 20 square root 3. Height of the tower equals AD equals AB, DB. AD equals 20 square root 3 to 20 equals 20, square root 3 to 1. Equals 20, 1.732 minus 1 equals 20 times 0.732 equals 14.640 months. 7. From a point on the ground, the angles of elevation of the bottom and the top of a transmission tower fixed at the top of a 20 m high building are 45 degrees and 60 degrees respectively. Find the height of the tower. Solution. From question and figure it is clear that AD equals height of the tower equals DB equals height of the building equals 20 m. ACB equals 60. DCB equals 45. Consider in right delta ABC. Tan 60 equals AB, BC. Now, putting the values of tan 60. AB equals square root 3 BC. Now, consider in right delta DBC. Tan 45 equals DB, BC. Now, putting the value of DB and tan 45. 1 equals 20, BC. BC equals 20 m. Now, putting the value of BC to get the value of AB. AB equals BC square root 3. AB equals 20 square root 3. Height of the tower equals AD equals AB, DB. AD equals 20 square root 3 to 20 equals 20, square root 3 to 1. Equals 20, 1.732 minus 1 equals 20 times 0.732 equals 14.640 months. 7. From a point on the ground, the angles of elevation of the bottom and the top of a transmission tower fixed at the top of a 20 m high building are 45 degrees and 60 degrees respectively. Find the height of the tower. Solution. From question and figure it is clear that AD equals height of the tower equals DB equals height of the building equals 20 m. ACB equals 60. DCB equals 45. Consider in right delta ABC. Tan 60 equals AB, BC. Now, putting the values of tan 60. AB equals square root 3 BC. Now, consider in right delta DBC. Tan 45 equals DB, BC. Now, putting the value of DB and tan 45.